What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to repair your inaccessible external hard drive on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. An outdated or old driver could be why your computer isn't recognizing the external hard drive. To fix this issue, you can try updating or uninstalling the driver. Open up your device manager. On this window, expand the disk drives. Right-click the hard drive in question, select Update Driver, and then click on Search Automatically for Drivers. If this did not help, or if the hard drive is not showing up, then click on Action in your top navigation and select Scan for Hardware Changes. This will ensure that any connected devices will show up in your device manager if your port or the device is not faulty. You can troubleshoot this step by switching the USB port for the hard drive on your PC. Next, right-click the hard drive in your device list again and select Uninstall Device. Before restarting your PC, which will reconnect your hard drive, ensure your Windows operating system is up to date. Windows updates usually install all needed device drivers and can often help fix compatibility issues between external devices. When this is done, you should make sure that your hard drive is not encrypted or otherwise locked. Open up your Windows settings. Under System, navigate to Storage. From here, scroll down and select Advanced Storage Settings, Disk and Volumes. Navigate to the properties of the drive you can't use. This will allow you to preview the encryption status, the size, file system and type. You might be able to create a new volume for an unallocated partition. Unallocated storage partitions will not show up as usable storage space by default on your Windows PC. If your hard drive is still not showing up, or is otherwise inaccessible after restarting your PC, this problem is probably related to corrupted Windows files, an unrecognizable format, or other file-related problems. To check your hard drive for errors and repair them, we will use your command prompt. Search for CMD in your Start menu. Make sure to run the command prompt application as an administrator. Next, use the command CHKDSK. This will verify all files on a specified hard drive and show you potential problems and errors. Use the command followed by the letter designated for your hard drive to scan that particular storage. Next, use the command DISM, online, clean up image, restore health. This will repair a potentially corrupted Windows image and can take a couple of minutes to complete. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.